This is the longest she's ever played with us.